us because we were not lucky, you know. We had a good game. We dominated inside the pen, but they took the last shot. I think Thompson, or number 15, yeah, he got a take win. So, unfortunately, we lost the game. I think it was our game. We were supposed to win the game. That we don't have to start easy to see with any opponent. Because every time we got an opponent, we take them for granted in the beginning. We have a hard time to finish the game. So we have to start the game strong and finish strong. In that game, we scored only 6 points in the last quarter. It was only 6. And 4 on free throws, I think. Only 1 free throw. It wasn't good for the team. Our team is supposed to be one of the best teams in the fourth quarter. But in that game, our fourth quarter wasn't good. So that was the biggest adjustment for the next.